actually, you know, less than 100 yards. And, 100 yards, I feel pretty good. I got a truck for that. But then when we start getting less than 100 yards, I got to kind of swing a little bit. Kind of the 80 yard bounce or so.
Okay, go through your pre shot routine and then your end of your swing.
Okay, so pre shot and then stand behind the ball, try to pick a target. I don't really do a full swing, I just kind of immediately step in. You want me to hit it? I'll immediately step in.
Now, do you struggle on keeping fighting the ball?
Yeah, so depending on conditions, trajectory is something I'm looking at.
Which is, did you get to the top?